Hi, it's Lou Brown. I'm back with another of my 101 cash flow accelerators. And I love this segment. We've been talking about selling properties. And, you know, in my business, I've been in this business for over 40 years. And when I think about the challenges of this business, it has always related to the selling side of the business. How can I get these properties sold quickly for the lowest cost? And one of the methods that we came up with is the auction method. And think beyond just selling a property and getting a big fat check, but actually selling a property, getting a big fat check, and keeping it so that you're getting monthly checks along the way as well. And that's our world. So another concept that I want to share with you is auctioning off not the price of the home, but the down payment on the home. So you get that competitive spirit going. People start competing against each other. They will bid more than they would have if there was only one player. So you put together an entire marketing strategy around selling that property to the highest bidder, the highest down payment, with you being the bank for the buyer. So they don't have to go to the bank. They don't have to qualify for a loan. And this is a powerful method. Now, it's covered in my volume 13, Auction Profits. It's also covered in House Monster. That's finding the buyer before you even buy the property. I've got a segment in there on the auction method and giving you all the tools to be able to do it. The signs, the flyers, all the things that we do to generate attention within the neighborhood and online, as well as in the newspaper and other ways that you get your message to the market. Hopefully this has been of help to you. It's been fun to create these 101 cash flow accelerators for you. I hope that this has been of value to you and your business. Do share it, do like it, do love it, do let others know about us. I appreciate your attention. I appreciate your being part of our world. And hopefully I'm going to see you soon at one of our live events. Yeah, baby.